San Antonio. This is Matt Bonner here with the one, the only, the man, the myth, the legend, the one who stole the hearts of everybody in San Antonio, fan favorite, Boban Marjanovic. Boban, how you doing?
Wow, man, I never heard something like that. Like, thank you on this. Like, it's so amazing. Like, so when you say that, I feel much better than I feel it, like, when I see it next. I feel nervous because I must do interview with you. This is my, like, first time with a legend like that, and it's my pleasure.
So, you had a great year here in San Antonio. You know, only here 1 year, but fan favorite. How excited are you to be back?
Like, every time exciting to be back, of course. Like, by the way, amazing people, amazing hospitality, like, every time. Like, you know, like, this is my first NBA year, like, something new, something different. I learn everything, like, what I know about. It's like how they can be, like, different than basketball in Europe, but still, like, basketball is basketball, but they have same, like, and different rules, and, like, different type of the movement and this stuff. Like, I teach everything here, and, like, everything, like, when I come here, I back my memories, and I feel every time happy when I hear every time something about, like, San Antonio. I feel happy because I'm part of that, and I was part of that, and I feel happy to come back every time, and I nice hospitality, nice people, like I said before, like, and amazing basketball, like, every time.
Awesome. And Boban, of course, part of the team with the franchise record 67 wins the year he was here. All right, now, moving away from basketball. It's your third year in America. I just want to get a test of how you're adjusting to American culture. So, do you have, like, a favorite American TV show that you like?
You asked me that, like, it was, like, a lot of TV shows so far. Like,
what are some?
Like, I watch Friends. Like, what is, like, a basic now, like, on the Friends now. Like, I watch, like, I won't see from the first to last one. Like, of course, The Simpsons. I was that guy when I grow up. I watched that TV show. Now I want to see everything from the beginning because 100% I miss something. Now you can all programs. You can find everywhere whatever you want. Like, all over the internet, you can find from first to last one. I want to see, by the way, everything. Like, and Two and a Half Men, like, one of my favorites. And
awesome. What about music? Any American music you've been listening to?
You know my favorite. Like, I love everything. What guys put in locker room, like in locker room, in a weight room, I listen everything now.
Like rap music?
Like rap music. I start to listen rap music. I really like it, by the way. I didn't know that, but now I really like it.
And when we were teammates, you let me listen to some Serbian rap music, which was quite interesting. Anyways, Boban, thank you for visiting with us. Good luck tonight. We still love you. I miss you. The city of San Antonio misses you. Have a great game.
Thank you very much. I miss everybody. Thank you on that. Like, it was a pleasure to be here and talk with you.